This one's for my boy, Trey.
In the darkness, praying.